And Larry Fedora now here in season number 4, and you see the sticker that is right below the swoosh on his shirt there, and that is a sticker to remember a former video coordinator at Oklahoma State. And a tough story about Jeff Naple, who died from pancreatic cancer in late September. And you see that his nickname was Pitt, as Elijah Hood will pick up the first down to midfield. Larry Fedora, Gunnar Brewer, the wide receivers coach, both spent time out in Stillwater, and they got to know Jeff Naple, who left behind a wife and teenage son, and his nickname being Pitt because he was from Pittsburgh. The Cowboys are wearing that out in Stillwater on their helmets, and Fedora and Brewer, because of their attachment to that program, wanted to honor him as well. And that's it's an awfully nice touch by those two fellas to remember their friend from Oklahoma State.
Well, absolutely, and prayers not only for Pitt's family and friends, but for the entire Stillwater community. Oklahoma State University is such a